Coalition forces report sporadic outbreaks of violence across the Middle East, believed to be part of a power struggle between rival terrorist organizations.
Army spokesman Colonel J.
Firefight, that makes getting to Nasri that much easier.
American. Nasri said nothing about an American.
There's a lot Nasri doesn't tell you.
You aren't American.
In our trade, of course I am. What, you think I'm gonna shoot you all and carry your entire shipment out on my back?
If you did, you would die.
Exactly.
Go on through. Nasri at the palace, waiting.
Can't believe you bluffed those guards.
Nasri's headquarters are in an old palace up the hill. That's your target.
It has been quiet since the airliner. I would have expected more to have happened.
The airliner was enough, and we have the Hellbeck missiles for that. Do not be too eager.
Look for alternate ways in. No need to risk a direct confrontation.
I'll keep an eye out.
fuck of a lot of stairs.
Useful. Start unloading the second truck.
Why must we hurry to unload these weapons? Nasri has plenty to display already.
Way into the palace.
Good. Going to be hot in there. Careful, Mike.
Nice collection. Wonder if any of it works.
See if there's something you can use.
Nowhere to run. This should be quick. Give me a sec.
You, who are you?
See the gun? That's who I am.
You do this? Why? I am businessman. Not attack anyone.
Look, enough already. Tell me where the Halbeck missiles are, or I add you to the body count.
The missiles? You're too late. Already gone. Sold. You cause all this trouble for
sold
nothing.
Sold? To who?
I take their cash, not their names. You come a few days ago. Maybe you could have killed them instead of my men, eh?
Mike, this is bad news. If he's telling the truth.
What you do now, huh? kill me, that not get your missiles back.
Mike, we need to know where those missiles went.
If we let him go, he could lead us to the people he sold the missiles to. Or they might come after him. Either way, we win.
But if he can't lead us to the buyers, then we've let a killer go, and more people will die. Remember that rocket attack in
Money, Europe? Guns, yours, if you let me go.
Looks like my radio's acting up, Westridge. Getting a lot of static.
What are you doing? I give you guns.
Yeah, I heard that line already.
No. No.
Mike.
Sorry, radio went on the fritz. Westridge, Nasri pulled a gun on me. Tried to escape. Had to put him down.
Damn it!
Don't get too upset. I probably saved 100 lives just now. We'll get by without him.
All right, search the body. See if he had anything on him we can use.
Trafficker suspected of supplying terrorist organization Al-Samad is reported to have been found executed. Mohammed Omar bin Nasri. On Capitol Hill would assist with relocation costs for operations based in country.
Mike, I heard about Nasri, how he attacked you.
Yep. He went for his gun, but I was faster.
Westridge mentioned the radio connection. Broke up a bit during the attack.
It happens. It doesn't matter. Nasri's dead.
Too bad we weren't able to get him to talk. Anything come up you need my help with?
Can you tell me anything about my mission here in Saudi?
Probably nothing Westridge hasn't explained already. If you infiltrate the airfield Shahid uses, I may have more practical advice.
Why is that?
I'll be your handler for that mission, Don't worry. I'll be gentle. I know it's your first time infiltrating an airfield.
Go on and be gentle. I won't.
All right then, but we want to keep a low profile. If we warn Shahid...
I'll kill any witnesses.
That isn't what I meant, but I think you know that.
Can you tell me anything about Shahid?
Not much more than you'd find in his dossier. His personal fortune doubled in 1 year when gas was $4 a gallon. And he likes feeling safe when he travels.
What do you mean, safe?
While Al-Samad is mostly untrained civilians using Cold War guns, his personal bodyguards are well-trained. And judging from the missile used on the airliner, let's just say he makes sure they have cutting-edge tech.
So you've been with Alpha Protocol a while, then?
Not as long as Westridge, and not nearly as long as Parker. This assignment with Shahid is probably the biggest one I've been involved in.
What other assignments have you been on?
I went undercover with Parker in Milan as a contractor for Halbeck. It's how we found out the missiles were gone in the first place. Although it was too late to stop Shahid. The incident with the airliner...
We'll catch him and make him pay. Count on it.
I hope so. I'm just worried he's going to take the missiles and go underground. If that happens, it might be years before he turns up again.
He's not getting away. I'll hunt him down no matter where he hides.
All right, Mike. But remember, the missiles are more dangerous than he is.
Still, with Alpha Protocol, what I don't understand is why the United States would want to keep this operation secret. Don't they want Shahid captured?
I think it's the missiles that are the problem. Halbeck's a substantial government contractor. The fact the missiles were involved complicates things.
So we're cleaning up a Halbeck mess?
Partly. But if word of the stolen missiles gets out, it'll hurt the United States even more. Alpha Protocol does a lot of operations like this. I don't know all of them, or all the names this program has had. It carries out missions without the knowledge of other U.S. agencies.
Sounds like it helps get the job done.
True enough. It allows us to move quickly when need be. The CIA, the NSA, most congressmen don't even have a clue this program exists. It's designed to prevent red tape. And if it's found out, it just gets buried and renamed.
Renamed? To Beta or Gamma Protocol?
No clue. Parker probably does. He's been here the longest. Whenever it's in danger of being exposed, it closes shop, and a new one opens up.
Interesting. I guess that's good to know. Wonder if I'd get a new name if Alpha Protocol shut down.
I don't know. We might get new names, new identities. Or fired.
That's all I need, then.
All right. Mina out.
Try not to alert the camp. If you do, we may lose our chance to find Shahid.
I'm inside.
Sure is a lot of security.
Tell me about it. There's cameras all over the place.
It's bad. But it also means they've got something here worth protecting. Judging from the schematics, there's a security gate cutting you off from the tower.
Any way around it?
Should be a terminal for the gate in one of the buildings, aside from the panel on the gate itself, but...
Walking right up to the gate will leave me exposed. Got it. I might be able to find a way over it.
If you can fly, then you're welcome to try.
I think you'd be surprised. Thank you.
some IDs on some of the men in the camp. Looks like some of Shahid's a leader here. If you can take them out.
To Shahid's elite guard.
Nice job.
And that's that.
Good job. You've shut down the hangar cameras. The ones at the tower are on a different circuit, though. Some IDs on some of the men in the camp. Looks like some of Shahid's a leader here. If you can take them out,
then I won't have to worry about running into them later. Got the last of Shahid's elite guard.
Nice job. One less thing to worry about later.
stockpile of weapons here. Let me see if I can destroy these crates before they get shipped out.
All right, Mike. But the control tower comes first.
And that's the last of them.
Well done. Now for the tower.
Control tower now.
Look around for any computers. They may have flight records stored on them we can use to help track Shahid.
What's this?
Strong, we're good. Now get out of there. Mike, you made it back from the airfield. I was worried that once you were spotted...
It didn't matter. They can send all the men they want. It'll just give me more targets.
Well, the less bullets being fired at you, the better. It may be a problem in the future, though. If Shahid feels we're on to him, he'll bring his elite guard in, which could make your upcoming missions more difficult.
It'll spare me the trouble of tracking them down to kill them. Is the bug transmitting?
Loud and clear, no problems. Parker's on it now, which is why I called. Looks like we have something. Shahid's coordinates... and an ETA.
How reliable is it?
90%. The information we got from Nasri helped. And the data you and Darcy secured from the detention camp let us track the missiles. It looks like this is it, Mike.
Westridge will be with you on the comm, and I'll be monitoring in case things get difficult.
All right, then. I'll get my gear and head out when I'm ready.
Good luck, Mike.
Thank you.